Hey, my name's the Raven. It's August 31st, 2016. You're standing across the street from the Adrian District Library. They got a lot of stuff going on downtown Adrian. We thought we'd show you some of it. Take a look at this. They're fixing up a whole bunch of buildings in downtown Adrian right now. Check it out, folks. They got a big crane in front of the Croswell Opera House right there. Look at that. There's the old Lenawee County Savings Bank right there. It's the City Hall now. Nice, nice old building. Hey, they're fixing up a bunch of these old buildings downtown Adrian. That's what I'm gonna show you right now. You're looking at the Croswell Opera House. You've never seen it like this for a long, long, long time. Maybe never, folks. Check it out. They have the whole front ripped right off of the place. Look at that. I mean, they're gonna fix it up. They're gonna put a whole new front on it. Check it out. Got the crane out front. Look at that. Construction going on right here in Adrian, Michigan. She knew Larry. Bunch of trucks. There's the bottom of the crane right there. Look at that. Big crane. Down here to work on the Croswell Opera House. Adrian is assisted by the Michigan Economic Development Corporation and the City of Adrian partnered together in this project, remodeling the Croswell Opera House for Adrian and you. There's the Governor Croswell Tea Room for you folks. Restaurant right next to the Croswell. Look at that, they're remodeling the place. You got this big crane right in front of the place. Kind of hard to get some good pictures for you. But that's what the place looks like right now. They got the whole front of it ripped right off. I've never seen it like that. I've been around here a long, long, long time. Okay, folks, down there on Mommy, you have the old Croswell with the big crane. And if you walk up the sidewalk right here, past Hooligan's Grill, them old buildings, beautiful folks, look at that. You keep on walking down here, they're remodeling this whole block right here. Look at that. They got windows out. They're gutting the whole insides of the building, tearing them all out, down to a bare shell. Then they're going to remodel this place. I'll show you what it's supposed to look like here in a few seconds. Now that's the old Underwood building. Underwood a real old powerful name in this town, Adrian. You know, they had some car dealerships and stuff. If you look right up there, J.C. Howell, lawyer. It used to be an old lawyer's office up there. Long, long time ago, back in the day. This company's coming in right now. They're remodeling this whole block. You're looking at the four corners right there. Adrian, Michigan. Maybe you used to stand there when you was a kid. Maybe you still stand there. I stood there before. You're looking at the northeast corner of the four corners. Can you hear the construction going on back there? We'll go over there and take a look for you here a little bit, and I'll show you the back of it too. They're remodeling the whole front of this place. Nice, nice, nice. It's gonna be great. They're really fixing Adrian up for you. For everybody, folks, check this out. You know, just like a lot of other towns, Adrian kind of got a little run down for a while, but they're really working to fix the place up. I love the downtown myself. I spend a lot of time here. I spend a lot of money here too. Why would I go to the mall? Don't forget, folks, you're watching this on globalworldtv.com, the internet TV station. Broadcasting from Adrian, Michigan, USA. Currently. You're sitting right on the four corners, folks. Adrian, Michigan, USA. You've been here before. Maybe when you was a kid. Checking out the old Underwood block building right there. Fabulous old building. They're remodeling it right now. They're stripping the whole inside so they can remodel it. They got dumpsters out front. Trailers full of wood. Pretty soon, this whole front will be remodeled here. Fantastic. I always thought that corner office right up there would be a great place for an internet TV station. Just thought I'd throw my 2 cents worth in, folks. You know me, man. Dream on, Raven Ray. That's okay. Look at that. Wow. Hanging on the four corners for you, folks. My name's The Raven, and you're watching globalworldtv.com. Hey, folks, you ever hear of a little place called the Club 109? There it is right there. The Raven's barred from that place for life. And that's no joke, folks. You know, it's a long story. Hey, they're fixing up Adrian, I'll tell you. Look at that, right beside the 109. They're redoing the alley right there. That's a famous old alley. You've walked through there before, Bob. It's going to be all brand new pretty soon. Look at that. I tell you, they're fixing up the town. Some beautiful old architecture here in Adrian. Look at this. They fixed that place up a while back, a few years back. It was all run down. They resurfaced the whole thing, repainted it. Look at that. Looks good. Looks nice. Right above Mandy's Uptown Grill, right next to the 109. You know, different places along the years. Standing in front of the old, old Commercial Savings Bank right there. Office space for rent. Right behind there, they got an old alley across from the 109 there. We're gonna check that out. They're fixing it up back there too, folks. Road's closed to through traffic, Jack. They got this whole alley blocked off right next to the old, old Roberts Jewelers building. Look at that. That's the old Roberts Jewelry building right there. You may remember that place. Not much going on there now. Ms. Roberts passed away a while back. They're gonna have this alley all fixed up for you pretty soon, folks. Check that out. A lot of construction going on in Adrian right now. August 31st, 2016. Across the way over there, you got the brick wall pub and grill. Right there. They're remodeling the whole place, man. I mean, that place looks nice inside. It used to be the old pub long, long time ago. But some new people bought the place and they've really, really, really fixed it up good. I mean, nice. They even just installed an actual brick wall right there by the front door. Get it? The brick wall pub. I buy all my lottery tickets right there. And sometimes my buddy Gordy plays down there. We go down and check out Gordy's band. The Metros. Right there at the brick wall pub. Adrian, Michigan, USA. And there it is, folks, the old Challenger and Company building right there. It's for sale, folks, as far as I can tell, unless somebody bought it. It was for sale not too long ago. Cool, cool old building. I used to go in there and buy cigarettes when I was a kid. And now you're back on the Four Corners again, checking out the old Underwood building over there. Like, they got the whole front of this place ripped right out. This is gonna be cool when they get it rebuilt. But you know, when you rebuild something, you gotta take it down. They're not tearing down the whole building, they're restoring it, they're saving it, which is really, really cool. You know how it is in a lot of towns. They just tear everything down and they build some creepy building there. Not so in Adrian. These guys are preserving the heritage here in downtown Adrian, Michigan, USA. I'm documenting it for you right now. Hanging right here on the Four Corners for you, right here. Now, they fixed up that building right there, right on the Four Corners, on the southwest corner over there. They fixed up that whole building a while back. Look at that, remodeled it. Fantastic. Fantastic. I showed you that one over there a little while ago. Right above Mandy's, they fixed that up. Downtown Adrian's really taking a step up, folks. I'm showing it to you. I'm proving it to you. Look at that. Hanging on the four corners. There's a crane down there in front of the crossway. You can just see the top of it above the tree there. They've got all the windows taken out of this place right here. A couple of them are boarded up. You're gonna get all new windows, all new storefronts. It's gonna be great. Fantastic. I'd love to see them fixing up downtown Adrian instead of letting it run down. I commend the city fathers for doing this. Fabulous. Adrian's a gem. It needs to be preserved. It's just my opinion, folks. Oh, let's look around and see what we can see. Like I said, folks, they have the whole front of this building torn off. There's no front door, there's no windows, there's nothing. You're looking inside. Used to be Haley's shoes at one time. Looking right into the basement. Looking at the main floor of the old Underwood building. The guy you just seen working down here, he's working down in the basement of the old Haley's Shoes place. cars out there on M52 for you. Main Street. You're checking out the construction on the old Underwood building here in Adrian, Michigan, USA. August 31st, 2016. As seen through the Raven's eyes for you, baby, on globalworldtv.com. Adrian's Internet TV station. They're remodeling the whole Underwood building for you. J.C. Howell Lawyer. Old lawyer office up there for you. Back in the day. The development, proudly assisted by the Michigan Economic Development Corporation, Pure Michigan, City of Adrian, Michigan, and Kincaid Henry. Project partners include Triterra, First Federal Bank, Michigan State Historic Preservation Office, Architectural Planning, Interior Design, Michigan Economic Development Corporation, Kincaid Henry, and the City of Adrian, Michigan. Strong Back Properties is the developer. Of this fabulous, fabulous project to preserve the old Underwood building in Adrian, Michigan, USA. Now folks, I've been showing you what they're doing, remodeling the old Underwood building. And here in a second, I'm going to show you what it's going to look like. An artist's rendering of what the future project's going to look like. You're looking at it, what it looks like right now, before they get it, right before they get it rebuilt. A lot of construction going on down here. We're going to walk around and take a look at the back for you here in a second, too. Coming soon. This is what it's going to look like, folks. What it's supposed to look like. And there's what it looks like today, August 31st, 2016. Right in the middle of the remodel construction. As seen and told to you by the Raven. Standing out in front of Miss Donna Baker, an associate certified public accountant. They did my taxes once. And mighty fine. Hooligan's Grill over there for you. Standing out here in front of the SAS store for you at 108 East Maumee, Adrian, Michigan. Fabulous little shop here in Adrian, Michigan. Check it out, downtown. Shop downtown. This is a really, really cool shop. SAS, fun things inside. Barbecue sauce, salsa chips, soda, caramel, Joe Blue bars. Crafts, books, baby gifts. And there it is, one of the coolest shops in downtown Adrian. Right here, right near the Four Corners, right for you. Fabulous little shop. Adrian, Michigan, USA. And they're open. Right across from the remodel. Construction of the old Underwood building. Hooligan's Grill for you over there. Tattoo shop for you right there, folks. If you need to get a tattoo, Ink Fever. You're never going to see the Croswell quite like this again, folks. Right there's where the old marquee used to be. Right about where that truck is. Check it out, folks, what the Croswell used to look like years and years ago. You're looking at the back side of the Croswell Opera House, folks. They remodeled this back side years ago. There's the alley right next to the Croswell. It goes all the way out there to Maumee. Here's the back side of the City Hall. The poster you just saw. Air conditioner on top of the Croswell Opera House. And the temporary sign for the temporary entrance to the Croswell Opera House around that corner. All the back buildings, backs of the buildings on the back side of Maumee Street right there. Right over there, that's the back side of the old Underwood building, the one they're remodeling over there on the four corners. You're looking at the back of it right now. Back of Hooligan's Grill right there. Looking at the back of the Underwood building here in Adrian, Michigan, the remodel. going on. Used to be a big building back here, and they took a whole bunch of it off. And they're just going to keep the first part of it out there towards the street. And if you look real careful through that door right there, you can see cars going by them on me. And there you have it, folks, the backside of the Underwood Block building remodel. And the backside of the Croswell Opera House for you, which is also undergoing a remodel, renovation. They're fixing downtown Adrian up for you, folks. Adrian, Michigan, USA. My name's the Raven, and you've just seen some of the remodel operation going on through my eyes. See ya! And there they are, folks, the construction guys that are building this new Croswell Opera House for you. Thanks, guys. Hey, folks, remember I told you that the downtown restoration of the Underwood building and the Croswell Opera House is assisted proudly by the Michigan Economic Development Corporation and the city of Adrian, Michigan, USA. But they're also assisting on this project, too. That's the Adrian, Michigan Historical Museum over there. I made a movie there for you once, folks. Miss Laura Haviland for you right over there. And there's a guy painting the window trim for you. Look at that. On the Adrian, Michigan Historical Museum building. This used to be a Carnegie Library at one time, folks. Check that out. Fabulous building. And they're open. August 31st, 2016. You're watching GlobalWorldTV.com, folks. My name is The Raven.